slow.
Baby, we're back home. I'm back.
I'm so tired. I'm not gonna lie. Sorry, my interface crashed, but we're back. Real pain in the ass. Real pain in the ass. Anyways, hopefully you guys were cool on the weekend. Hopefully we're chilling. Yes. I mean, how good is the intro? So good, still not gonna get over it anytime soon. It was, it is a wonderful time to be alive. Let's say that. So, I was in Baltimore this weekend, which was sick. Got to actually hang out with a bunch of my high school, well, a bunch of people that I, not a bunch, like, four of my friends from high school, which was sick. Didn't get to hang out with my sister because I didn't have time, which was not sick, but hey, I had seen her like last month. But it was a ton of fun, man. It's been 5 years since I've been back to Baltimore. I would say, like seriously, went back to Baltimore. I think I went like 4 years ago or something. It doesn't matter. And that was the first time that I'd ever been back to Baltimore for work. You know, like my parents still live there, but this trip was like the same thing. It was the first time I was going to be back in a bunch of years. And it was for work, which is always really weird. Like, it's weird to stay as a guest in your hometown, right? Because you're like, this does, like, it feels weird not to stay, like, in a hotel, not in my home, my childhood home. How much crab did you eat? A lot. So I get there, the flight is a red eye, which is great. And you know, I got TSA pre-check, and the flight's supposed to leave at, like, 11:40 p.m., And you know, I'm feeling good. Like, these are my preferred ways to travel to the East Coast. So I was going to land at around 10 a.m. Land in Atlanta around 8 a.m., transfer, then bounce, land in Baltimore at 10:15, get picked up by one of the guys that's working with the Ravens, get dropped off at my hotel, check in, take a power nap, go to lunch with my boy Pat, and then go to the game. And so, like, I go... And I do my normal routine. And normally, see, it's legal for you to fly with up to an ounce of marijuana through the LAX, through all of California. They you're good to go. It's not illegal to do that. So normally, what I do is I'm like, oh, let's I want to take some edibles and go to sleep on the plane. But the problem was that the only ones that I had were like liquid, like it was like a cough syrup tincture, right? So I couldn't like take that with me. I could, but I didn't want to do that. So I just like took some and then got my Uber, then fucked off. And I was in, you know, and I was timing everything pretty good. I was feeling really good. I get there and I realize that my flight got delayed 50 minutes. And I'm like, oh my God. Because my connection in Atlanta was only an hour and 10 minutes between the flight, which is normally plenty of time. Like, the fact that we have a delay on a cross-country flight is pissing me off because it's the last flight of the day. They have to do crew swaps, which was the problem here. I like all this stuff. So I'm like, great, I'm going to miss my connection flight. So I'm already like trying to prepare for the worst of me missing my connection. But now I'm just really high. And I'm going to sleep, like standing up. And so... it gets around to the time where I was like, all right, I'll deal with it when I land. Might as well. So I finally get in, pass out immediately, wake up as we hit the ground, right? Solid sleep, really good. And I'm like, okay, let me look at it. And I look at it and it's like 8:15 a.m. And I look at my phone boarding pass and it's like leaves 8:15 a.m. And I was like, sick, missed that one. So let's get on. Oh, I missed the best part. I'm sorry. All right, so I changed seats with somebody who was at the exit row because I told him I was going to miss my connection if I was back in row 40, okay? So they swapped seats with me. Incredible. Definitely missed the connection. Had a much better seat, though, so winner. I get there, and I'm looking at my phone, FlightAware, right? Like, I'm good at rescheduling, right? And I realize that there's only two direct flights from Atlanta to BWI. One is on the one that I just missed. Another Delta one is at 10:20 a.m. or whatever. And then there's none others. There's like a Southwest at 3 p.m., but that would mean that I'm like going to get there too late. So they put me on a flight from like my boarding pass updates, right? And it's like, hey, brother, you missed your flight. And I was like, I know. I ran to the gate and I watched it leave the gate. Heartbreaking feeling when you see your fucking plane leave the gate without you. You're like, oh! It's 8 o'clock and I'm like, all right, whatever. I go and I look at the line for the Delta like service desk and it's like 45 people deep. So I go to the phones that they have that's a direct line to the Delta service desk. It's just like there's not a person in front of you. Call them up. I'm waiting for like 10 minutes, but it was definitely faster than waiting in line. And as I'm in there, I realize my boarding pass updates. And my boarding pass says that they're going to fly me from Atlanta to Detroit to BWI. And I was like, well, this just simply won't do. Not only will I miss like early dinner with my friend Pat, but I will probably miss the start of the game because I won't land until like 5-ish. And also, I just don't want to do that. I just flew a red eye. I don't want to now fucking fly to Detroit just to fly to Baltimore. Like, that's stupid and annoying and not what I want to do. So now I'm looking, right? And this is where I'm getting resourceful. I'm looking around. And I'm like, all right, there's Washington Dulles Airport and there's Ronald Reagan Airport as well. Both of these are about an hour and 15 minutes away from downtown Baltimore where I'm staying. But if I get a flight direct there, then I can just take a long-ass Uber there and I'll get there 3 hours to 4 hours earlier. So not that bad. But so now I'm looking at it and I'm like, oh, there are direct flights from Delta. So I'm on the phone and the lady pops on and I explain my situation. She goes, all right, well, hon, you know, I'm sorry to hear this. You sound pretty distraught. Like, is there something you need to get to? And I was like, yeah, it's my friend's wedding. She's like, oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. You're not the best man, right? I was like, no, I'm not the best man, but I'm one of the groomsmen. And she's like, all right, well, I mean, like, listen, all of these flights are sold out that you just told me, like all of them. But if you remember, Premium Internet, we discussed the best airlines and why they are the best airlines. And I've always been a Delta boy for a variety of reasons. But number one is that Delta doesn't oversell their flights willingly. They may overbook their flights by accident or they may have people stand by and add on, but they themselves do not oversell flights like American Airlines does or United, where you can end up with like 15 people that need to get kicked off the flight. So that means that if you're trying to stand by, Delta is one of the best ones to stand by on because there's not an oversell situation almost ever. So now you're just banking on like three of the 300 people on the plane to leave or not be there on time. So I was like, ma'am, is there fucking any way you could put me on standby? Like just force me on the standby list. Like I'll just, you know, whatever. And she goes, you know what? She goes, what time you got to be there in Baltimore? And I was like, in my head, I was like, well, 2-ish is really the latest I could get there and still make like lunch and check in dinner plans and everything. She goes, I'm gonna put you on the 10:21 flight. And I was like, what? And she goes, yeah, you know, like they pilots get to use their like free flight thing, you know, if they just want to get on a flight and there's like six of them on here and they're all traveling alone. So I'm just going to swap you out with one of them. And I was like, okay. Yeah. I mean, yeah, I have to be somewhere and they're, you know, I was like, okay. Like, because that's what they'll do where they're like, if you're a pilot and you want to go somewhere, like it's fucking $20 and you just get whatever seat that didn't get sold. So I'm like, so anyways, I've just now completely did not lie. Very truthful. But I don't care. Listen, I don't care. I was not flying to Detroit to BWI. It's just not happening. So I land at 10:21, everything's great. Or I mean, I leave at 10:21, everything's gravy. Like, I make it there on time, everything's good. It is so hot in Baltimore. It is so humid and so hot. I had completely forgotten. 95 degrees and 70% humidity is the most disgusting shit. Like, I was melting. I wanted to walk around the Inner Harbor, get, like, some crab cakes, you know, have a beer or two, and then go to the game. But my back was just drenched in sweat. So I'm like, oh my God, whatever. Miserable. Go to a fireplace. It's called the Farm Market. No, the Food Market. The Food Market in Hamden. So if you're ever in Baltimore and you want to go to a great place, the Food Market in Hamden is fire. And so we had like lobster chicken tenders. Like it was like chicken tenders, but made out of lobster meat. And like, I mean, it's fucking great, man. So good. So anyways, Great dinner. Meet up with my friend Will, who I went to high school with after I was hanging out with Pat. Met his girlfriend for the first time, which is great. Meet up with Will and we go to our seats. And I had forgotten that there were like people that I knew that both worked with the Ravens or still were in, you know, Baltimore, etc. And so he's like, oh, I was talking to Gwen, our friend, who works with the Ravens and has for like 10 years or five, I don't know, a long time. And he's like, oh, she's here today. She's going to come say hi. And I was like, oh my God, I get to meet like unexpectedly get to hang out with like a fuck ton of people that I went to high school with and stuff. Game was really preseason-y, but it was fun. The fact that the Ravens threw me on their main story and on their Twitter was nuts. I mean, that was like really dope for me. But then the fact that like, so that like after they had put it up, when the game was over and I met up with the guys who had brought me out, he was like, hey man, I don't know if you noticed, but like this post is doing really well. And I was like, yeah, it's really sick. And he goes, it's doing better than the highlight clips. And I was like, I don't know what to tell you, man. I didn't think it was like a very special video either, but it was just, you know, a lot of people liking the video because it was cool to see, you know, it's always cool to see shit like that. So I was like, yeah, so we should do more of this. And he was like, yeah, of course. So I decide to go out with the people from my high school and meet up with some other people. So we, you know, the game ended at like 10 or whatever. So my friends that live there are like, all right, brother, we're going to Fells Point. Not Fells Point, Federal Hill, which is like, all right. So it's the Ravens game, the first game, like the whole fucking under 30 city population is drunk as shit. And they're out in these bars. And it's kind of like Fed Hill is kind of like, not 6th Street Austin or not Bourbon Street, but you get the idea. It's like a lot of bars, a lot of the college kids go there, a lot of like, you know, anybody who's young wants to go out. So we go to this one called Mother's, which is like a very popular bar. We get in and I'm immediately hit with the realization that it has been, I don't even know how long it's been since I've been into a college bar, right? I am going out every weekend, but it is always at a nightclub or a bar. I everybody there was fucking hammered and like 25, which is fine. I'm only 28, but I was like, oh my God. I was like, where did you take me? It was like culture shock. I mean, people were like falling over each other. Like, you know, I was just like, I felt so out of place at this place called Banditos or whatever. Yeah. It was just a bunch of drunk people and it was fine. But then we end up at this other place. I don't know. It started with like a W. Anyways, it was great. It was nice to meet up with people, hang out with people. And then my friend Gwen was like, hey, we should do a shot for old time's sake. And I was like, yeah, dude, I'm fine. Fuck it. But I had been drinking for like 7 hours. So I wasn't like interested in getting more drunk here. Like I'm tired. I just had a red eye flight. Like I slept 4.5 hours and it was a whole process getting here. I'm tired. So she gets like, you know, this is how you know you're in a fine establishment. The shot glasses are those plastic ones that look like the mouthwash ones that you get at the dentist's office. And you're like, oh yeah, it's gonna be bad. And I hold it and I'm like, yeah, it's warm. And you know what? In my head, I'm like, yeah, it's probably Smirnoff too. Which like, could I do it at the start of the night? Yeah, no problem. But we're talking at the end of this exhausting day. And I literally said, this is going to make me throw up. And so I take the shot, wait 45 seconds, and then I walk over calmly to the trash can, and I just, bleh! And I walk back, and I'm like, thanks for making me do that. It was warm. It was disgusting. But I'm glad we shared that. It was so bad. Tactical puke, yeah. And then I, you know, get back, whatever. Wake up the next morning. I'm still hungover because I'm super tired. I'm jet lagged. I'm hungover. It's like 10 a.m. I get a coffee and we head over to the Ravens Stadium. I've only been in the Ravens Stadium twice in my entire life. And so it was great to be back there, or great to go back, but also great to actually, I got the whole fucking tour. So met up with them. The NFL sent out a guy to do the filming, plus they had like an NFL rep there too, which was really funny. We did like a little intro thing at the home tunnel, And then we toured like the, we went in the locker room. I talked shit to Ronnie Stanley's empty locker. I got to sit in Justin Tucker's locker, like physically just went and sat in his stool, which was fun. Got to see like the whole workout facility. The production offices up top were really cool. And then the whole idea here was that we were gonna play video games together. But Madden sent an early copy of Madden 2022 over. Now, I don't play Madden, and I haven't since 2009. But, you know, like, we're in a football state, like, whatever. So, it's hot out, and we're set up on the field. Like, we're behind the goalposts looking at the Jumbotron. They couldn't download Madden 2022 in time, so now we're playing Madden 2021 on the Jumbotron. But, like, it's just, like, you know, it's, let me tell you, it's just it's an experience, but, like, we played for about 20 minutes, and then it was like, all right, we're out of here. But Ronnie's a super nice dude. He's into Apex, but he's also super into Splitgate right now, so we're gonna definitely get some games in. It's nice to have, like, that level of, I'd never met the guy in person before either, right? So, you know, just through Instagram DM. So it's nice that he was chill, personable, fucking super into Apex. But yeah, I mean, as far as I know, the Ravens were really happy with everything. The suits, like the people that, you know, pull the strings here are probably going to be really stoked about it. So they were already like, yeah, we'll figure out something else we can do. Now, I'm not going to take a trip over to Maryland like every single week for the football game. I can't do that. But I definitely would like to go back at least one more time. Yeah, and I got my Justin Tucker jersey. Well, they gave me a Justin Tucker jersey. The blackout version too, which is sick. The alt, the third alt. So yeah. So now I'm flying back, right? So we get done with the shoot. The shoot runs like 2 hours longer than I feel like it needed to, or because we just had so many tech issues and stuff. And I'm not gonna have time to go eat dinner with my sister because she was gonna have to take the light rail, like public transport. It was gonna take so long for her to get there, it wouldn't have made sense. So I'm like, okay, I gotta get some more crab cakes before I go out. I grab some and I realize, like, okay, I've got maybe an hour before I need to bounce my flight. Eat the crab cakes, fire, super good. I don't remember the place. It was in the Inner Harbor. It was next to Phillips, but it wasn't Phillips. Great shit. Get in my Uber. Uber works great in Baltimore, by the way, not here in LA. Get to the airport. I always get a little emotional going to that airport because that was like I left from that airport when I decided to move to LA, right? So like it's the same gate, everything, nothing's changed. So I'm like, oh man, it's just good to be back. And then I get in there, my flight's delayed. And I'm like, this fucking sucks. Because the worst flight that you can take to the East Coast is the end of the day flight. Because it just extends your day by 3 hours, okay? It's not bad to fly back in the morning because you're already awake and you're just like, you can go to bed early. No, my flight was scheduled to leave at 8 and it was scheduled to get in at 11, okay? Now it's leaving at 9:30 and it's gonna get in at 12:30. Like that's, but it's 3:30 for you because you're on the East Coast and I'm fucking hurting. Now, I'm sitting at the Johnny Rockets or whatever, drinking some shit-ass shit. Because they don't have a great liquor selection. Who knew? And my waitress disappears for like 10 minutes. And I hear, or I see, because I'm facing the kitchen, I see the head server and one of the other guys going back and forth. And then I just hear, if she doesn't fucking come back, then she's out. She's fired. And I was like, oh no. No way. I just got, like, my server is into, like, in a huge scuttle with everyone. And I've been there for 25 minutes and I've had one drink and, you know, I've got another hour and a half to kill. And so I'd prefer to have like two more plus some chips or something. I don't know. She comes in like, and I look like, I just take one glance at her. And I was like, oh, fuck, I'm not going to get served. Like there's this good, she's having a breakdown. Was it busy? No busier than any other airport bar. Like, yeah, there were people there, but I mean, yes. High stress job. I felt bad for her, but also it did not seem to me, based off of the 5 employees that were in my vision, that this was a new thing. They were all so fucking done with her. And so I'm like, hey, I recognize the situation. I say, hey, can I get the check? And she looks at me and she starts to cry. And then she walks away. And so now I've made somebody cry because I'm correct here. I fucking knew what was going on. I seen it. And I was like, I gotta get out of here before I never get out of here. So now I'm like, the people next to me are like, what'd you do? And I'm like, what did I do? And so I get the guy's attention. I was like, hey, my server just left crying. Can I get my check? And he's like, you don't have to pay for it. You're good to go. And I was like, what? And he's like, yeah, you're good to go. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Just leave. And I was like, yeah, okay. I'm out. I'm gone. So I leave. And it is at this point where our story is finally coming to an end because my phone is on 20% battery, but I haven't really been paying attention because I've just been online and stuff, listening to music. So I reach into my bag to get the charger, and I realize that I don't have my charger because I had brought it to the Ravens game to charge my phone to make sure that I had charge during the game, and then I had lent my charger to my friend from high school at the bar, and I had failed to get the charging cable back. So I'm like, okay, this is fine. You know, we're in an airport. I'm going to just go spend $30 for a lightning cable. It's not a big deal. So I go and do that. And, you know, I'm like in my head, I'm like, I also don't have that power bank anymore. So let me buy a power bank and a charging cable. Whatever. They're already pre-charged. Otherwise, what the fuck would the point of a power bank in the airport be, right? They're already pre-charged. So I grab it. I take it, I plug in my power bank to my phone. It says like 75%. And in my head, I was like 75%, really? Like that's not all charged up. Like I wanted 95 minimum. And so I'm back at a different bar now, still killing time. My flight is so late. Like I'm drooling on myself. I watched the Orioles play baseball and then I watched the Dodgers play baseball. Like I there's nothing else for me to do. I go through enough internet, and I look at my phone, and it says 20% charge. I look at the battery, and the battery says is blinking zero. And I was like, what just happened to me? Did it, like, it clearly charged enough to not lose power, but the battery is now empty. And so I'm like, okay, it's fine. I'm flying Southwest back because apparently the Ravens fucking hate me. And I am boarding group C-22. If you've never flown Southwest, it's school bus seating rules, all right? Whoever gets on first, you get to choose your seat. Wherever it is, it doesn't matter. Everybody chooses a seat. They have A1 through 60, B1 through 60, and C1 through 60. I'm sorry, 1 through 30, okay? I'm C22. There's not a single person boarding after me. It's just me. So I'm like, yep, it's a full flight. I will get the only seat remaining. It will be a middle seat. It's a 5-hour and 30-minute flight on Southwest. And I'm like, all right, get the seat, plug the phone in, order some beers, try and like watch a movie or something. There's no plugs on the phone. I mean, on the plane, none, no plugs. There's no plugs. So now I'm in shambles. I have no cell phone battery. There's no plugs on the phone. And because we're in the 21st century, all the entertainment is via the Wi-Fi on your phone. But I have a laptop, a tablet, or whatever. And so I'm like, all right, it's not the end of the world. The lady comes on the mic and she goes, ladies and gentlemen, obviously you have to keep your mask on at all times. Just keep in mind, we have 5 beverages on the flight. Water, Coca-Cola, Sprite, coffee, tea. If you want any of those, put your fingers up in the air when we come through and that's what we'll give you. And I'm like, no beer? There's nothing. There's no, I'm middle seat. There's no alcohol. I have no cell phone, no entertainment. It's a 5.5-hour flight. What is this shit? Pull out my laptop. The battery's dead. Why? Well, because you put those to sleep unless you physically turn them off. It's like a tablet. It's like a Surface. Guys, I am now floating in 5.5 hours of silence. I can't even listen to music. I'm in the middle seat. And so what do? I take my oversized backpack. I flip it upside down. And I just try. I just like kind of sort of sleep for 5.5 hours. But it's not comfortable. And I was so bored. And I really, like, it was so bad. I've never been in a situation like that. Like, it's just unheard of. It was so bad. And so I land at 12:30 at night and I'm so tired. I now have to wait for my cell phone to charge in LAX because I can't walk out of LAX. If you've never been, they have this new LA exit thing. It's like an Uber pool lot where you, because you can't get a taxi or an Uber at LAX unless you get go to the lot or you hire a car service. So I'm charging my shit. Gets like 10%. I try and request an Uber Black, which would allow them to pick me up at the curb instead of me having to go through the Uber pool process, which is a nightmare. How fucked are Uber prices right now in LA? UberX slated me a 21-minute trip from LA to downtown LA for $98. The most I'd ever paid for an Uber from LAX to anywhere was $60. And that was like a hard $60 for an Uber Black. So then I look at the Uber Black, the more expensive version. Suburbans, right? $62. Smashing that button. I wait 10 minutes, nobody picks up. And I'm like, well, yeah, fucking of course. Who would pick up for this when they could just make $30 more, $40 more doing UberX? Like, what? My dumb ass was like, I found the cheat code. No, Uber's just that fucked. So now I walk to the Uber lot. And I shit you not, man. This is where you have to get a cab or an Uber from the whole airport. So the entirety of LAX, anyone who's leaving that airport is in this Uber lot waiting for taxis and stuff. So now on my 4% battery, I look at Lyft and it's like $75 will be there in 3 minutes. And I was like, yup. My phone dies, but I remember the license plate number. Run up to the guy, I get in, I get home at like 1:15 in the morning, and I'm just so exhausted. And so I slept today. And then I woke up, and here we are. So there we go. Uber killed their competition through dumping, so now the prices go up because it can. All you rude Uber because it was cheap are to blame. No. Prop 22. But yeah, no, so that was my weekend. It was really fun. Lance Lager, thank you for the 10. Sorry for the delay. Not an anime fan, but the new intro is so rad. Much love from New York. Thank you, man. Yeah, I, dude. And then, Def Not Spud, thank you for the 25. We love you during the good and the bad. Thank you. So, yeah, I mean, it was, I had to, the VOD did get removed from premium internet because that's what always happens. However, the entire breakdown portion of me going through the anime is on my second channel, Jericho Plays. So if you do want to go into like the details of it, it's all uploaded there in its entirety. I didn't edit it, so you're good to go. So what are we doing today? I'm gonna play Hades. I want to play some Hades, and then we've got we watch things. We've been on and off because of people being busy, but we watch things with JP and Luxie, Downton Abbey. We're back in it. And then, this week's rough. There's a lot of shit. So, tomorrow night, if you're in LA and you want to come party, Space Yacht, Killscript's playing his world debut show, so I'll be there with Halil, and Noah, and Diesel, and fucking everyone. Wednesday, stream will be later in the day, because I'm gonna be doing a sponsored stream, an AMA with Coinbase, some of the tech people, and the lead, design team for Coinbase. So if you guys have any questions about crypto, coin, NFT, whatever, you can come ask them there. But that'll be on my channel. And then I'll stream later that night when we're done with that. And then other than that, we're good to go. When's Poopcoin? Good question. Cornbase. God, crypto's so shit. I love it. I've been in the crypto game for five years now, so. If it's not for you, that's chill too, but definitely something I'm interested in. Alright. Yeah, so let's fuck around with some Hades. I need to know, was that ball card Wayward? Yeah. Yeah. The rooftop thing? Yeah. Outdoor stuff? I threw up in the trash can next to the staircase at Wayward. Also, why is last call at 12:45 a.m.? What kind of bullshit is that? Like, awful. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay. Dude, wait, that's so funny. That's what they were doing. They played closing time, and I looked at my watch, and I was like, it's 12:45. They're not really closing. And yeah, my friend Will was like, yeah, no, they're not closing. And then they played another one, like, I don't know. They played another, like, song that's like, it's over. And I was like, there's no way! And I was like, what? What do they expect people to do? Go home? That's exactly what they expected. All right.
Oh, damn you, father.
So, we made some progress if you missed the last Hades.
Wonderful.
It's going to take me a bit to get back into... Where's Dad?
I've done the best I could preparing him. Though I'm fearful it was not enough. No one ever has escaped this place.
Hey, I'm right here.
Your expertise has readied him, Achilles. Yet I sense it is your confidence in him which spurs him on. Do not lose faith in yourself now.
My faith is prone to shakiness at times.
Guys, right here. Right here. You're talking about me and I'm right here. What is this shit, by the way?
Father's chambers. Always locked.
Also, where is Dad?
Oh, hello, Zagreus. I was just wondering if you had ever heard of any other court musicians who had lost the will to sing? Your father's asked me to explain myself, and honestly, it has been rather difficult.
Yeah, I don't know anybody who's lost the will to sing.
If it's any consolation, mate, I'm certain every single undead court musician serving in the throne room of the God of the Dead has been through everything you're going through.
Okay. All right.
Have to tell you, Deucer, your job seems really stressful here. It's a big house. You have to tend to the entire thing.
Oh, well, most of it isn't so bad at all. But ever since Cerberus tore up the lounge, I guess it's been a little hectic getting everything back to
normal. Oh, do I have to help her get shit sorted?
I'm not sure it was ever normal around here, but I'm sorry I created work for you. Cerberus tore the place apart because of me. So maybe I can help you patch things up.
Don't say that, Prince. Cerberus knows better, and besides, you have your job to do, don't you? And I have mine.
I don't really have a job.
I will do my very best at it. Just wait and see.
I don't really have a job. Can I not? So I gotta pay for them to pick up that shit, I think, right? How much does that shit cost? Let's deep clean it. I feel bad. I gotta help her out. Look at that! Wow! How amazing is that? You know what? Fuck it.
This ought to make the lounge a little more presentable until Cerberus wrecks it again.
There it is. I mean, that's just perfect. So nice. Now I gotta go talk to Deucer.
Moaning and groaning.
It's amazing seeing all these gods firsthand. Did we go with the bow? We did, right? I have 600. What am I gonna get here?
Ready, I think.
Alright. Have you tried the shield? I have. I like the bow a lot. I think the bow's my favorite. What the fuck? I think the bow's my favorite, but, why is this... Oh. But the gun is really fun, too.
Come on, mate. Won't you say who hired you? Was it Achilles? Couldn't have been Nyx. Is it that big a deal?
I am an individual of some integrity, boyo, and protect my sources with my life. You'll have to kill me if you want to make me squeal.
Can I kill him? Oh my god, the first run is always gonna be rough. Alright, let's get the Gamba. Here you go, here you go, here you go. Alright, will I get to face Hades? Will I get all the way over there and face him? Let's start with the cosmic egg. Can you turn the game up a tab? Yeah. Where'd he go? There he is.
I'm alive.
Bye, everyone.
All right, here we go. Will I make it in my first run to Hades?
Ugh, that is cold.
What the fuck is that? Who's this?
The last time I felt a chill like this was on the surface. But who? Well, one way to find out. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I understand, young Zagreus, that you would seek to leave that bitter darkness for this bitter cold. Quite honestly, I fail to see why. But I'll aid your plight. Why not?
Grandma?
I can offer plenty of assistance. And you soon shall grow fond of it, I think.
So she's the goddess of seasons. Gotcha. Your attack inflicts a strong chill. Your cast drops a crystal that fires a beam at foes. Your dash shoots a gust ahead that inflicts chill. Which one? Crystal cast? I like the idea of this. Wait. Victim is slowed for 4%. I could be Ash. I'm kiting, dude. I'm meme bean.
Surface now.
Is it the best? I'm... I mean, we'll see. Oh, this is so, this could be so good for kiting though. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like it'll be really good for me. Oh, and a hammer. Hello? Where'd he go? Ow. Ow. I just ate that?
Should get this bow back into tip-top shape.
Hold attack to shoot rapidly, but you can't power shot. Your attack side by side, but reduces range. Your special fires 4 shots, additional shots. I think I might do twin shot here.
Should work.
Especially because I can go kite. Twin is insane. Twin's OP. Chris, thank you for the 15. It's gonna be weird for me. I'm gonna have to like get used to... to the range of it, though. Stop! Why are you running? Oh my god, the range is hella short.
Now what?
Not much. Twin plus closer damage does more as op- Oh, okay. Hey, well, hey, we got a... We got Chaos Portal here, which will be fun. Jesus.
I faintly sense the mark of Goddess Demeter upon you, hmm? Her power over plentitude is opposite to mine in some respects, but lately she has channeled it in manners more agreeable to me.
You can get a pomegranate to boost range and draw speed. Oh, a hammer. Your cast sends a blade rift. Your dash creates a blade rift. After using Death Defiance, deal more encounter. Well, I guess it's Blade Rift it is. I don't like this one. Whatever.
Let's check out Master Chaos.
What you up to?
Once was full of warmth, you know. But lately, as I understand, she is more prone to taking it away.
What? You cannot collect for 13 seconds after you gain 38 health. You take 41 damage, but you get the... I think this one's the one to go. I won't cast, but I'll get 38 additional health. This is move speed. Yeah. She was good, but now she's bad. Why is she bad? Is she bad? I thought she was just chilling. What the fuck is this? What is that? I love that I'm finding new enemies right now after, oh shit, ow.
Back to dust.
What the hell? Boy's getting handsy, and I'm going with her. So she's a new character that, like, is gonna show up more often, huh? Oh, mini boss? Ow? Ow? I ran into that twice for no reason. Your cast inflicts chill, but is smaller and moves slower. Any heart effects are more important. Restore 32 now. Your special is stronger and affects chill. So I guess I go with the duo, right? It doesn't seem like a great one, but I think I should. Duolingo?
Let's go, team.
Let's go, team! LFG, dude! Oh, it bounces! Yeah, I guess I could just use it to zone. I didn't realize it was such a long cast time. Hey.
My chaos boon evolved a new effect.
Okay. What is this? Nope. It's a Beyblade, please. All right, so what if it is? Let it rip. It's kind of, oh, hello, hit your shots. It's kind of weird that I have to, like, the range reduction is pretty strong. Like, it's nice, it does a shit ton of damage, but, like, why is this room so full? Don't go cheap on dark orb rewards.
Excellent.
Okay. I probably would have played this on the flight home. I couldn't think about how annoying it was that I wasn't playing this.
Out there, Highness. The kindly Megara is out for blood. She kept on groaning about the last exchange between the two of you. You must have showed her good.
And I did.
I think I might have gotten lucky.
Getting money.
Sure thing.
Thanks.
That's a fuck ton.
Thanks for stopping.
It is on the Switch, but I didn't bring it. Yeah, some deeps. Ah! Holy shit! This room sucks.
Look what I found.
How the fuck you even consider not seeing Sisyphus? I don't know, man. Maybe I just wasn't chilling with him.
Delicious.
Maybe I just wasn't sure about Sissy. The Sissy Fissy.
I'll guess Electo.
Is this Alucard's VA from the animated Netflix show? I don't think it is. I hate this person.
You know what I like about you? The way you bleed.
That is
you
not
sissy, you sussy baka.
You're making me a bit uncomfortable, I'll have you know.
Never met a god that bleeds like you, Red. Like a worthless mortal.
What a
Come
bitch,
on.
Dude.
Let's bleed you dry.
Ow. Ow? All right, Tuck, we need to.
My turn.
Ow?
He's a trick. That's it.
Nope. Dude, I'm getting fucking rolled by her. This is only the second time I've ever fought her, so I'm like, I'm trying to figure out what exactly we should be doing here. Ow. 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 Holy shit, chill out. Stop! Alright! This game, Zagreus' VA is both Zag Skelly, Orpheus' singing voice, and the game's composer. Yeah, I was, because I think I looked it up. The guy was nut, like, his creds are incredible. Yes, that was, I don't like her. She's tough, man.
Let's keep going.
Do I want to keep the chaos egg? I have two death defiances, but I could go for the, I could go for additional health, or I could go for, I'm rich, rich. I'm gonna keep
it. So much for Tartarus.
What's the bracer? Is that health? No. What is that?
Love that sulfur smell.
Reduces friend damage. Ew. What? Alright, so if I just throw my cast out and then play around it, I think that's a move. You know what I mean? Just dance around. Max health plus 25. Things are looking up. I'm smiling. I'm vibing. I have a lot of money. We can go with you. I'm going to get attack speed.
All aboard.
I do have Skelly's gift, yeah. But I usually, I'm gonna probably swap that once I get through Elysium or whatever it's called. Ow. Holy shit! What the fuck? What the hell?
Coronach will find you.
What the fuck? Dude, I'm getting rolled! This room was so hard!
You know who keeps me awful busy, cuz? Ares. Nothing like a good old war amongst the mortals to create demand for lots and lots of messages to go around.
Move speed. Wealth. The move speed would fuck me up.
She's always singing.
Oh, this person. Hell yeah.
Majesty.
What's up?
From within a humble residence in Asphodel reverberates the golden sounding voice of Lorne Eurydice. who once attempted to escape the underworld and failed utterly, much like Prince Zagreus.
Doubtful. I didn't fail yet.
You watch yourself, old man.
Just singing to myself and cooking up a storm. You know me, hun.
You know, for somebody who got banished, she like got a pretty chill area. Up to 2 random boons of yours are upgraded to the next rarity. Up to 4 gain a level. The next 3 boons you find have upgraded rarity. I think I go with that one then, huh? Nectar. Yeah.
Excellent.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Take it easy.
No, you looking fine.
Barge of Death, you're here.
Great. My favorite. You know, I thought those... Oh my god, I died. Alright, well that's one down. I thought that the explosives would re-up. Otherwise, I would not have shot them. Ow, fuck. Okay! Could be better.
I gather Lady Demeter's already got a frigid hold on you.
Yes.
Certainly not the warmest member of the clan, now is she?
No.
But do be patient with her. She's been through a lot.
Yo, Achromic, thank you for the 7 months. Nick T, thank you for the 68. Welcome back, bud. Also, happy birthday to Chris Tana. My special cause is a lightning bolt. Call? No. I think I'm gonna go with the special. I don't have a special right now. The dash is nice, but it's before you get hit. It's not like every dash. And also, I don't love Zeus's call. I'm gonna do this one.
All right, Lord Zeus.
I think I use it more often. With the amount you dash, though, yeah. Yeah.
I'll be leaving shortly.
I have 488 coin. I need to do a shop run. Ow?
Jesus Christ. Coming, then.
I wish I had a knockback too, but thank you. I needed that. Appreciate it. Very helpful. I need. I need to buy thing. I need to get health, but I have upgraded boon rarity. I just gotta be incredibly good, guys. Don't worry. What? Oh, fuck off. Alrighty. Sick. Hate these things. Please stop. Please stop. Oh my god. Thank you. All right.
In the name of Hades.
Give me attack speed. Fuck. Okay, you move faster, your cast you can fire in rapid succession, but whenever I'm hit, you have a chance to dodge, and that's a 20% chance. It's pretty good, so I think I'm gonna take the dodge. And then I'm gonna go here. Because we're coming up with, it's gonna be like, this is it. So I'm gonna buy health.
Why not?
I'm gonna buy you. Your dash damages foes in an area and knocks them back. Yes. Or my aid.
Good enough to eat.
It's time.
Another new look for you, I see, Bone Hydra.
Which Bone Hydra is this one? Oh, this one. God, not having the attack speed one is so tough. Yep. Okay. That cast is pretty nuts, I'm not gonna lie.
Whoa, that's not good.
Whoa, what's not good? Ah! Woo! What the fuck? Thank you for the dodge. I didn't dodge any of that. Fuck. Well. We're done with that. That's great. Things are looking up in the world, guys. Everything's looking good. We still have... So the next one's Elysium. Which means I think what I want to do...
Just as we were finishing cleaning up Elysium.
I think I don't take the Chaos Boon. I mean the Cosmic Egg. I think I take Lucky Tooth. I think I take Lucky Tooth. The Dusa one could be good for maintaining. Who do we fight at the end of? No, I think I'm gonna die. I'm gonna do this one. I've only gotten past this once, so I'm not like confident.
That's what the outside world is like.
Dusa! Hey, Dusa! I want food. Really? None? Dusa! Wow. Did I just... Yep, I did. Come on, stop. Nice, good hits there. Good hits, big hits.
I
I feel like I'm missing a lot of my bow shots. Maybe it's because it's close range, but it just feels harder to hit them, which is not great. Not what you want to have happen halfway through the run. I like being further away, even though this does a lot of damage. Your special deals 3 base damage for each foe consecutive hit. Special for 250 base damage. Power shot is easier to execute and deals 150% damage. Let's go.
Let's go, Coronacht.
I need food! Deusa! Alright, I'm getting cucked. Man, do I go for it?
Going in.
I didn't take Deusa? Oh, you're right. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I forgot.
In the name of Hades.
Did you see Road 96 came out? I did. We're going to play it this week. 61% damage striking on damaged foes is really good. No, I'm gonna do this one.
Let's see how quickly I can slay you all.
Not as quick as I'd like, dude. This really was not, that was not very speedy. Wait, but this is actually really convenient. Oh, fuck. I was gonna say, this is actually really convenient, though, for stacking.
Here they come.
For stacking slows and stuns. So this is not as bad as I thought it was. Ow. Ow. Oh, fuck off.
Gemstones.
Man, I really wish I had taken Deusa's. Do I want Poseidon? Or do I want... I want Poseidon. Yeah, the dodge is clutch. Dodge... Oh.
You bested the champion himself, which means that I have little hope of vanquishing you here.
At least you're honest about it.
So then why bother fighting me?
Right?
You don't have to do this. Theseus is a highly questionable influence on you.
I see you playing, short one. I too was born of darkness. I chose the path of light. Even in death, it was not too late. Not even for a monster such as I. I trust your deaths will likewise be enlightening.
Okay. Dodged! What? How did I not? Dude.
You're strong.
No. No. No.
You're quick.
Ow. All right. Dodge. Thank you, dodges. I appreciate
you. Thank you for sparring with me, short one. I'm glad we've made a habit of it thus.
Thank you. You know, I don't mind him. Out of all of the bosses and stuff, he's kind of chill. He's tough, but he's kind of chill.
Now, don't lose heart, nephew. Because in spite of all your efforts, it is probably the case that you still have a long and painful road ahead.
That's the spirit, Poseidon. Thank you. Your dash deals damages foes in area, knocks them back. Slamming foes into barriers creates a watery blast area. I'm gonna do a dash. Yeah, he's respectful. Yeah, and this game is free with Game Pass now. Ow. What the fuck? Damn. That is, things are not going well here.
Lights out.
Yep. 19 damage? Holy shit. God. All right. Not great. I gotta go buy some health. Artemis? Ooh. What do you want to say? Okay.
Pleasure doing business.
Be thankful that the rivers to your realm have not yet frozen over, Zagreus.
Okay. When you have no, take 10% less damage and deal more. Your boons become common, then gain rarity every 3 encounters? No. After you take damage and completely wait. I don't I mean, I'm going to go with this one. With the ravenous will. It's like not good though. I'm going to upgrade. Then we're gonna go the health route.
Split us.
Seems a little late for rare crop or whatever. Yeah, but I see that would be so good. Ow. Like early on. I heard people spawn. Where? Dude, chill. Hey, I don't want that. My bonus damage, no. God damn it.
That's something.
Do I get more hearts? I'm worried that the next one's gonna be it.
Check the old
25 world. Yep, that's good. Yep, nope, we're good with that one. More health. Okay. Ow. Oh, wait, no, he's invincible now. Fuck. Ah! All right, I have 122 out of 198. Like, we have a shit ton of health and stuff here. Again, I think I go and buy. How much for the NFT of your new anime intro? Oh, baby. Let's heal it.
Just what I need.
Let's buy it.
Message comes to you by riverboat this time, young Zagreus. At least that Charon is amenable to our attempts to contact you.
He's pretty chill. Applying 10 stacks causes a blast, declaring the effect. That's good. Restore 100 health, but bonus, I'm doing it. I have 200 health, you know? Like, we're chilling. I'm fat. I'm chunky. Anything to explore down here? Oh, okay.
Serious?
Shit.
Other guy.
Well,
shouldn't I be the champion of Elysium now that I've beaten you? Isn't there someone else around to challenge me? Say, Heracles? Someone less chatty?
Ah, very clever, fiend. Invoking Heracles' name in an attempt to drive me to a jealous rage.
Yes.
It shall not work, but you shall dearly pay nevertheless.
Okay. Yep, that's 40 health down.
Yes. Now it is a
abundantly apparent that you are beneath me, fiend.
What? I'm behind it! What the fuck? Ah, shit. Fuck. What? It didn't use all my... Please! It's so hard, dude. I took so much damage, man. I like 20 per was rough. I mean, and I had dodged too. I would have died so much earlier than that. Oh well. I hate Theseus so much. I hate him so much.
Look, I have to say, I just don't think you have a real chance against both Theseus and the Minotaur together.
I already beat him once!
But you might just have a chance to get the Minotaur's autograph from me if maybe you ask nice or something?
No.
You have a worried look about you, lad. Spare me your thoughts.
Yo, Minnesota, thank you for 27 months.
Oh, it's just... I met the goddess Demeter out there. The blessings that she offered, they... just drain the heat and life from everything. I thought she sought to fruits and grains and vegetables and such. Not that I'm complaining.
All gods and goddesses are to be feared. Demeter, she has the power to give life or take it. Seems she's more interested in the latter, though. She's the eldest on Olympus, and your father seems to harbor a particular dislike for her. I don't know why. Be careful.
Okay, good info. Thank you, Achilles. I appreciate it.
I will.
What else is new?
You called upon your humble court musician, as I understand, Lord Hades, sir.
Oh, shit.
Well, Orpheus, if you're quite finished with your little stint within the depths of Tartarus, I'd like to ask again. Play us a song already.
What a douche.
Or else next time I'll not be quite so charitable with your punishment.
Oh, that. I must apologize again, Lord Hades, sir. For I'm afraid that I've no wish to sing as yet, in spite of your persuasiveness, even. And that, is my final word upon the subject, at this time.
Is that so? Why then, I'll go ahead and wait. I've all the patience in the world.
Thank you!
He's in trouble.
How understanding. Meg!
Well, how was it up there, Zagreus? Within Elysium? You'll have to tell us all about it every time the greatest strike you down.
You've never been there, have you? It's lush, is that a word? Feels closer to the surface, closer to the sky.
How poetic. You could have visited as part of your responsibilities. Instead, you trespass, incurring wrath of fallen champions in service of your father.
Yeah.
Little boo-hoo, bro.
Wait. The fuck is this?
Achilles in the spotlight.
Wasn't that somebody else in the spotlight earlier? Okay, I'm running to the bathroom. And then let's do a rocket build.
Oh, hey. Hey, you're getting pretty strong there, pal. Though I am being paid to tell you that. But not being paid to not tell you that last part.
I have to ask you something, mate. What do you even need the pay for, anyway?
True.
That, pal, is nobody's business but my own. Besides, it's impolite discussing money out of time. Now back to beating me to powder.
I love Skelly so much, man. All right. All right.
Ready, Exegriff?
Know how to use that thing?
Yes, I do, bitch. All right. All right. Welcome back. Thank you. Be nice to Skelly. I love Skelly. Grizz. Is that a quality content shirt? It is. Jordan Morrell. By the way, tomorrow, Halil may make a stop on stream since he's staying with me tomorrow night. But I think we'll play Road 96 on Thursday. I'm really, really excited about that game.
You got this, man. I so believe in you. It's almost like the Greeks believe in me, and they believe in me an awful lot, you know.
Yeah, true, Dionysus. Dionysus. It's Dionysus, isn't it? But he says everybody calls him Dionysus. It's just weird. Hangover! I thought you'd play 12 minutes on Thursday. Wait, is 12 minutes out Thursday? Are you fucking kidding me? This run is a waste.
Need to reload.
August 19th. Oh my god, it is. Oh hell yeah. I'll play Road 96 later then. It's Dionysus? Ancient pronunciations be like that? Dionysus? I mean, I don't mind Dionysus, right? I just think it sounds... it sounds less cool. Also, it has Isis in it. Dionysus!
Lucky find. No way.
Dion is Nisus. I want to go with... I want to get that rocket build that we had that one time. That was so fun. And hey!
I bear the cosmic.
Isis is the Egyptian god of light or something? Yeah. Isis is pretty sick. Wait, don't... No, I meant the god. The god... The
Son of Hades, I believe I have deduced something I ought to have sooner recognized. Your mother must have been one who called herself Persephone.
Yes!
Her stay within the underworld was brief from my perspective, but impactful nonetheless. You seek her now?
Yes.
Respond.
I do. She's somewhere on the surface. That's why I keep on finding you like this. I'm trying to find her.
I hope that your attempts achieve success.
Thank you.
She is beyond my senses presently, though of course I am still able to assist you in your journey thus.
Really nice of you, Chaos, you primordial originator. No move speed, more gold. A shit ton of hype. A shit ton of health. Or my dash strike deals 89% damage.
Which?
You shall have it.
Got to use the fountain to get out of here. To my health, although I'm
huge. Huge. Yeah, you don't dash strike often with the gun. No, I agree. Wait, is this the one that does damage with the... Oh, it's the Inferno Bombs. God damn it. Whatever. These ones are just annoying. Nice. Do you just want to stand still and take damage? Is that like your fetish here? And the answer is yes, it is. All right, what of it? You fucking horny person eats. Rocket bomb!
Let's go, Exegriff.
Ah! Oh, crit build.
Crit build.
Critical damage.
Not now.
Okay, Tucker. You want to just remove all the life from your body? Because you're doing a good job at it right now. What the fuck is that thing? So it locks. Okay, all right. I'm getting it. I'm picking it up. Second time seeing those.
Hey, you're not alone. You're not alone down there, okay? Here, let me show you.
Thank you. I like Artemis so much. Your attack is stronger with 15% chance to deal critical damage. Your cast seeks foes with a 10% chance to deal critical damage. Or any damage I have has a 3% chance of being critical damage. I'm going with a casting build. So I think a flat 3 is better than a 15, but we'll see. And by casting, I mean special, right? 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 Cool. I wanted to do one really badly.
Lads again, huh? Not yet.
I gotta get,
come on.
I gotta get something that does, like, attack speed buff. Who's that, Hermes? Your dash causes hangover. Hangover afflicted foes inflicted on foes near them. Using a fountain restores all your health and gives you bonus damage. Well, we've already ran into a fountain. The likelihood of wait, does this count as a fountain getting used in between each level? Because then I would gain 12 damage flat buff. And this is the one. All right. Friendly Kadama, thank you for the love. Appreciate the sub, brothers. Isn't there a thing that I can use my special faster? Like, isn't there like some sort of item? Ow. Yeah. Hermes is attack speed. No, but I mean casting speed.
Thank the gods.
Or I'm sorry, special speed. There's one that makes a burst fire thing, which is dope. Yeah, maybe that's what I'm thinking of. Hammer upgrade, maybe? I don't know.
Let's see if you can live through this.
Oh no. Can I live through this? Let's find out, everyone. Can he live through it? Yes, he can. Can he live through it? Yes, he can. Oh! Ow. Whoa, I didn't mean to go that far. It's nice that these don't have like a range limit. Okay. This one's actually a little bit harder than it usually is. Please end.
Damnable fools.
Now to collect.
All right. You gotta be quicker than that.
Anything I need?
Nope. All right, that's not great. I should stack hangover, right? Is there an ability like hangover that, actually, hold on. Is hangover the same thing as like Doom? Or are they different? No? Yes? Uh-oh. Not really?
Hey, Artie.
Bless you, Zagreus.
One's poison condition. Doom is on hit. Hangover's dots. Got it. Your cast. Your call. After you do crit. All right, I gotta use her nuke. Her nuke is sick, right? For the cast, I don't really care about. My crit damage, I don't know. I usually never get calls this early, so.
Sorry. Still mates, right, Dionysus? Let's give it a show.
God damn! Some big bars!
Okay, let's say we're settled up now, so I can go on being best mates just like before, yeah?
Sure thing. Your special inflicts hangover. Your dash causes hangover several times near where you stand. I think I buff my speciali. Or do I... That's only 5 damage every 0.5 seconds, and I'm building a nuke, so that wouldn't do much because the plan is to not have them stay up for that long, right? So really, because I want to apply a lot of stacks. So really, dash is it? I don't think that's stupid. I didn't like any of those. Bosses, though? Yeah, bosses. Oh, you're right. You're correct. You are correct. You're right. Yes. Okie dokie.
I'll take this one.
I'm broke. Sorry, brother.
Time to face the Furies. Tisiphone.
My least favorite. Tisiphone.
I was really hoping we could change the subject. Please.
I hate it when she gets like this. Ow. Woo! I have this is only the second time I've fought her, so I'm not really sure what's happening. If I'm honest with you guys, I'm just taking damage. What the f- oh yeah. Ow. Why am I just Ow. Okay. Okay. When are you gonna die? Let's go! I hate her! I really hate her. She's just like, but like, I have the, I just didn't want to use my, I just didn't want to use my, my death defiance, because now we're chilling.
I'll just be a moment, Father.
Easy.
Keepsakes hold power.
I can keep that, because I haven't gone, I've only gone to Chaos once.
Up we go.
Rohan Pohan, thank you for the 12 months. Happy birthday, Rohan. Appreciate you guys. By the way, we're gonna stream again tonight. We're gonna do Tarkov tonight. After I get done with Felipe. So keep that in mind if you wanna chill, do late night stuff. Hermes!
Hermes, can you give me a special buff?
Hermes! H-Man! I hate these things because they just won't sit still and it's just like very frustrating. And then I end up taking damage for no reason. And about how many hours?
It sure is nice to appear upon this mountain, not having to escape the underworld. Come join us soon, won't you?
What the hell? Your dash, I get a bonus dash after you're dashing. Nope. The extra dash.
My keepsake from chaos will protect me.
What is a Felipe? Felipe is my Brazilian personal trainer. Who hates me but loves me. For the next four encounters, your dash has a minus 31% range. Afterward, it's 100% more. Yes. Is going to bed without food good? Yeah, just you're having sleep for dinner. Does having a personal trainer help you stay consistent? No, I was always consistent, but I get at minimum. I'd say I get a 50% more intense and exhausting wake workout than when I have my personal trainer like there. Not only is he giving me new exercises to do and like adjusting in real time depending on like if I'm feeling tight my hamstring today or whatever, but like, you know, like he just pushes me to go way more than I would. At least half.
Right there.
Also, I don't know. I would have never done any of the exercises I currently do without him, like showing me what they were and why they're beneficial and stuff. So, Athena Dash, Athena Dash, Athena Dash, Athena Dash.
you can, witches.
Okay. Well, I believe they will be able to pretty easily here. Welcome to Enter the Gungeon. Ow. Hey! These things suck.
Bye now, ladies.
You arrived sooner than anticipated, cousin. And my estimations seldom are inaccurate.
Yes!
I'm invincible. It's the run. Surely. This must be the run.
Moving on.
Dumb turtle thinking of 10 months. Should have gotten water. I'm dumb. But I ain't no turtle.
More bloodless.
Nice, good dash, he said sarcastically. Now I need to build for, it would be good to get, I need something for my cast. I want the lob, like the ball lob. Does that make sense? Whose was that? Dionysus's? I think.
Don't do that.
Was this guy like the best buff special all the way? Yeah. I mean, that's what I'm. Oh my god, I can't believe I get to deflect the Medusa stuff. I'm so amped. Things are really looking up in the world. I have 212, so I could go buy, or I could get an upgrade. A fog, yeah. Woo! Alright, that was... See what I'm saying? It's just chaos, you know? It's just too much. There's too much shit. Like, give it up. The deflect is so nice for these guys. Like, I feel like it's a completely different game. You know what I mean? I can really just, look at that. And then I can take damage if I want to because I'm fucking stupid. I'm pissed off that he can jump up there and I have, like, he's got me going all the way around.
Chaos.
Your attack inflicts hangover, deals more damage. Your special inflicts hangover, deals more damage. Your dash deals damage and can... I think I go with the... I just think it makes more sense to... Here we go. Oh, easy.
Gods grant me strength.
More crit chance. Things are looking good. Shitty cooking when? I don't know. It's been a minute though.
Hydra. It's been too long.
All right, let's see if we can go through this pretty easy. I don't remember which one. Okay, so.
Not yet.
Already? Alright, so it would be sick if I could get the the armor buff. That's what I really need right now. Like 200% or 400% damage to armor with my special would be sick. Please just go hang out up there and die.
I do not appreciate that.
Are you, is he okay?
Don't do that.
Shit.
Optimus,
I'll take care of this.
Thank you. Nice. I missed a rocket launcher. No, you're not. All right, you're dead. All right, you're dead. Okie dokie, now you're dead. Wait, I don't have one more, do I? Oh, fuck. If I can just keep this life. Oh, we're good. Easy. We're good. We have all of our health and lives ready for the next one. This is actually the run. We're kind of cracked.
No more heads.
So no head, though? Brutal Baller, thank you for the 47 months. You're almost there. Almost.
Off to taint Elysium again?
Yes. So, the question is, do I keep the Cosmic Egg or do I switch for the Deusa Duster? I'm gonna switch for it, I think.
All set. One more floor.
All right.
Let's slay some heroes then.
Yes, love that for us. Love slaying heroes. Nothing better. Look at that. We're already eaten. We're going for the hammer. All right, I need, I think it's the shotgun upgrade thing. Okay. Okay, way to deflect it. Good stuff. I didn't realize they all get triggered at the same time. Oh. I still don't have a cast. Maybe I should try and grab one. Those things are fucking obnoxious. Those things are obnoxious. All right, your special fires a spread of 5 bombs, but each is 30% less damage. Your attack bounces to 1 additional foe, or your attack is faster and more accurate, and you get 6 more. All of these are nuts. I think at this point that even though my special's really good, I have Hangover buffed on it. I could get more attack in the one you never use. Yo, who's getting banned? Till the next ban? 07's brother. Oop. I'll see you later. Yeah, my special's a shotgun. This balancing would be good. I'm gonna just do, I think I'm gonna just AD carry
there,
it.
Yeah, that's it.
I'm just gonna be an 80 carry.
Rule. That was 5 seconds, right?
5 second rule. And then I'm gonna buff attack damage here. Or attack speed here. Ooh. Oh yeah, guys, it's, the deeps are incredible. Ow, ow.
I
Ricochet applies poison more? Ah, you're right, though. It does. You are correct. Yeah. I wish I would have thought of that. That's okay. Ricochet with Zeus's chef's kiss. Oh, yeah. Oh, that would be fun.
Power of the gods.
More hangover. More hangover. Just more. I'm not beating the game. This is probably the best I've ever done. Conecto, thank you for the 36 months, brother. I appreciate you and JP. Thank you for the host. 36 months is fat. Chunky. Happy birthday.
Thank you, mate.
Looks like we meet again, dearest, here among the foul detritus of the boatman's wares. You truly take me to the best of places.
Hey, Aphrodite, can I have some shit?
Your cast is a wide, short-range blast that infects weak. Resistance, 10% damage. All right, I guess I'll do something with the cast. Yeah, I like that. Oh, ooh. Oops. Sorry.
Hit the spot.
I like it.
The gods want me to pick a favorite.
I will pick a favorite. It's very easy for me. Your critical deals 15% more damage. My critical deals more damage to armor. Or, after I deal crit, a nearby foe is marked. I don't have anything with armor yet.
We'll make every
and 215% is not that great compared to 200.
Though I myself was first to contact you.
Yep, alas, that's true.
I must respond to you in kind.
Sorry, Athena. You know I like you.
Damned either way, I guess. Reload first.
Wow, that's obnoxious. Stop being impervious. Figure it out. Yeah. Ow. You know, I will say that this with deflect is like so much nicer.
You see, I have my father's temper, Zagreus. I am able to keep it in check, though I expect you to do your part.
I am gonna do everything that I can, ma'am. Death Defiance restores more health. When you deflect attacks, it deals more damage. Yes. Critical chance.
No, it's the butterfly chamber.
Oh, great. This would probably be annoying if I didn't have deflect. Ow. I feel like I'm doing so much damage here. Oop. All right. Wait.
Optimus. I have them in my sights.
Thank you.
Farewell for now.
Anyways, how you doing? After you crit, marked, yes. I mean, yeah. Yeah. Let's get some food. Hey. Alright, Dusa is not kept, she's not keeping me fed. Okay, do I go Hermes or do I do health? I do Hermes. Maybe I get attack speed.
Thanatos?
Uh-oh!
I sensed your presence.
What's
here.
Up, brother? How you doing?
Remember, not a word of this to anyone. Let's go.
We ride. I'm gonna kick your ass, though.
No, absolutely terrifying.
Yeah. What's up, brother? I was about to get mad. Oh my god, you better not.
Not yet.
No! You son of a bitch.
What do we have here?
Drove them back.
Olympus, I accept this
message. That was close. Whenever you're hit, you have a chance to dodge. Hold cast to fire in rapid succession. Yes, I should do that. What is that gonna look like? Okay.
Still running from yourself, I see. How's that been working out for you thus far?
Not great.
I'm searching for my mother. You still live at home with yours.
Oh!
I don't know what it's like.
Mother Nyx was like a mother to you too, and this is how you repay her. You should be ashamed of yourself and learn your—
Sorry. Damn.
Set.
Ow, holy shit. Okay, that was a lot of damage. All right, not great. Not good, could do with less of that. Dusa, give me some food. Thank you, you know you're my favorite. Mm-hmm. Those chariots suck. Food? Nope. Tough. I'll get in 20 health per chamber now. What? That was annoying. All right, these guys should be easy. Okay, he said before taking all of that damage.
I'm empty.
I kind of sound like Captain Falcon. God damn it. So I can't deflect this guy's stuff, but
can't do that.
I keep dashing too far. Show me your moves. Power your special bonus. Inflicts hangover after you deal critical damage. Your foes mark 50% crit chance more. I'm a slut for RNG, and that's why I love me. Do so. Dusa! Yes, thank you, my love. Come on, you got, you know you got more for me. You got more, right? You, no?
Should help keep
your weak
going.
Effects have a longer duration, resist some damage from nearby foe attacks. Your weak effects are more potent. Yeah, do that. And then I'll eat. And then I'll buy a power up.
That's a boon.
And then I'll do this. Hey guys.
These two.
I'm about in as great shape as possible.
Where do you think you're going, fiend? Thought you might scoot right past Asterius and myself without a fight.
Yes.
No, on quite the contrary, I've been under no impression that avoiding conflict is an option here. So say your piece and let's get on with it.
You, Hellspawn, shall not traverse that gate behind me whilst my compatriot and I equivalently live and breathe.
Okay.
Prepare for death.
Wait, I want to try something. I can just dash at him every time he's gonna... Oh my god. Anytime I have, if I just save my dashes. Let's go! I'm fucking smelting him! Crushing.
They say to never meet your heroes.
Yo, Slay, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. I really appreciate that, man. Thank you, thank you. Avexia also, thank you for the 64. Welcome back, bud. Hope things aren't too hectic.
That shade there. Have I got a fan?
I've got a fan! Look at him! This is the second farthest I've ever come.
Your struggles soon shall be in vain.
Yeah, lucky tooth.
I can do this. I can do this.
All right, hold on. There's your prediction. Is this the run? What's the furthest you've ever made it here? If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe you'd understand. This song's been stuck in my head.
Well, I feel this way when I love what I must do.
When she says she loves me. All right, we're going. We go. All righty.
The vast temple of Styx and its innumerable dangers now are all that separates the underworld prince from the land outside, which he so desperately longs to see.
I've almost made it. Should stock up for the road ahead.
We cannot effectively communicate with Charon from Olympus, but he is amenable to certain trades and seems unfettered by your father's influence.
You have a barrier that negates an instance of damage. What the fuck? Never seen that before. Oh boy, oh boy.
You.
What the fuck is this?
Reloading.
Oh yeah, the poison things. Right, okay. Right, okay. Yeah, this is what the kids call a pretty strong run. Fucking rats! What the hell is this? Oh my, what in the Indiana Temple of fucking Doom? Hangover affected foes are more likely to take critical damage. Yes.
What a team.
Oh man, we're about to go schmelt.
Going back.
I mean, we have full health still. We might as well get another hangover upgrade.
Okay. coin there.
Look at the crits are the yellow numbers. Look at how many are popping up because we're just, it's 1.5% per stack and you can stack up to what, 5 times? Oh, good. Rats, rats, where are the rats? It's basically a free 8% crit rate.
Hey, Sator sack already.
Convenient.
Something for Cerberus.
Hey, Zag, when you arrive, it's going to be a real scene.
I know.
Now, even Athena here will cut loose for a bit. Let down her hair, you know, put on something more comfy, yeah? It's gonna be great.
Ooh.
Perhaps Lord Dionysus here is the true god of strategy. As it appears, he is uncannily aware of my next move, cousin. Although, be that as it may, I shall attempt to remain focused on your situation.
Duos. Your foe's ranged attack projectiles are slower. That's kind of shitty, though. Hangover-affected foes inflicted across... That's good? I don't know, man.
That's something.
Oh, that's right. And because I used the fountain, I get 4% damage buff.
The god defiling satyrs lie the noisome contents of their profane rituals, so foul as to be indescribable.
Okay.
Cerberus just loves the stuff. Should I go fight some satyrs and get out of here? Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
Deal more damage when three or more are have hangover inflictions? Okie dokie, I think I go. Now or never.
Cerberus again accepts the sack.
Thanks, boy.
Sorrel, thank you for the 10 gifted. Andrew, thank you for the 15, too. Welcome back. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. There's snow. What's up, Dad?
The sea, the heavens, and the earth. All of this belongs to my brothers. We are their kin by birth. But we are foreigners in their country.
No. No mournful speeches. Now get out of my way.
You impertinent brat.
Mm.
Fine. Impulsiveness runs in the family.
Shut up.
Your eyes deceive you, boy.
What the hell? I already would have taken damage. Okay, that does. All right, so these are like nukes.
Upon my name, I order all you wretches of the underworld to attend me now.
But it's too cold for them.
You plan to handle this yourself.
How? Fuck, what am I supposed to do with that?
Picked up their scent.
You need more arrows than that.
Ooh, 40?
Darkness.
I don't know how to stop them from blowing up. Wait, can I go over there? now? Oh!
To have been brought this low by my own ungrateful child.
I would expect he has multiple health from my brothers, bars, doesn't he? Because that was the easiest one so far. Now he's going to be like, all right, now I'm really mad. Yup.
Oh, great. This.
Ow? All right, I don't know what to do to evade that.
Behold.
Huh. Right. What the fuck? I'm dead? Alright, I still have no idea how to fight that. Maybe I'll try dashing at it. What the fuck are these? Oh, okay. Oh my god, he like... Wait, do I just have to, like, I just have to kill it before? Wait, I thought he was doing the late, yeah, okay. Shit's a fucked up amount of lasers. All right. Ow. Oh my god. Ow. Shit. Ah!
Not yet.
Finally! Wait. He's still got the thing on.
Oh. You. Go. Go then. Go! Get out of here! Get out!
Wait, did I actually beat him?
I told you that I would, Father. And I'm going to. Goodbye.
Wait. And why was he easy? Wait.
Wait, just... If you find her... If you somehow find her... Tell her something for me. Tell her... Tell her Cerberus is doing very well.
Okay.
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. So answer me one question and I'll give it some thought. How's that?
I know your question, boy. But ask it anyway.
Persephone, my mother, why did she leave?
I... Blood and darkness. There is no escape.
What?
Goodbye, Father.
Whoa! Okay. So, this is cool. First one, baby. Although we had like every, we had max health, 214 health, maxed everything, a legendary, Athena dash, two duos, a crit chance. Like, you know what I mean? All right. Wait.
This can unlock a hidden aspect of my weapons.
I made it.
Oh, I'm in Greece!
Beyond the frozen overlook. Await the first glimpse of the sun to your left, then onward through the cold. Sure hope this works, Nix.
RP walking now. Let me dash, brother.
The surface, windswept, racked by freezing cold, nonetheless instills within the prince a sense of awe and the sublime. For it is unlike anything that he has seen.
Dude, he's like, he's crying, man. He's so about it.
It's beautiful.
Uh-oh. Is he getting a cold?
That thing. That's the sun.
Pog? Can I look at it? No? It just like zoomed out, so I was like, oh, stand still.
So bright. Ugh.
Oh, go to the corner and stand still? Yeah, this is what I thought it was gonna do.
It's... I...
Are you going quiet? RP walking in a game like this, in an isometric game?
It can't.
Oh no.
Whoa, it's way better up here.
Hello?
Hello indeed.
Mom?
Pray, who might you be wandering all the way out here? You're trespassing on private property, you know. Speak up.
You must be Persephone. My name is Zagreus, and I think I might be your son.
What? How dare! Get out of here! Get out, or I shall make you! Out with you!
No, so then you are her. I don't care if you hate me, but I'm not leaving until I get some answers. I never even knew you existed. Why did you leave me?
You died. You died. Those burning feet, they sputtered out when you were born. But now you're standing here before me. How?
I died. What, you mean permanently died? But I'm alive. Oh, gods. You never even knew I existed either.
Alive. Oh, man.
Zagreus, he even kept your name. You live. How can this be? You live. You live. Oh, the cruel fates. My son.
Mother.
Time passes. All right. Cool. Uh-oh.
In short, I beat him, finally, though he did everything he could to prevent our meeting here like this. But there's something he wanted me to tell you in the end. He said to tell you Cerberus is doing very well.
Ah, he told you that, did he? That's good. That's good. Though, tell me something, Zagreus. How is it that you found me? To have journeyed all this way, I scarce believe it. Zagreus?
Guess I'm just a little tired, that's all. Not accustomed to the weather, as I think you
call it. Oh, I'm getting pulled back in.
No. No, that isn't it. It's that you cannot stay here. You can't stay here.
Really, you're kicking me out. Why?
The fates are cruel, Zagreus. You're bound to that place. Same as your father. So they would have us say goodbye.
Wait, is so... Oh, this is so sad. So now my...
My heart soars knowing you live. But then it breaks that our time together was so brief.
So now I just continuously beat it so I can spend a little more time with my mom? Oh my God!
I can come back. I can come back. Now that I found you, he... Maybe he'll just let me come back.
You tell him I demand it. And I demand he also tell me how come he, or for that matter, Nyx, never sent notice that you lived. Olympus is all rife with schemers. But I was so naive to think that they were different.
I'll tell him. I'll tell him. I feel awful. I have to go.
The Styx shall take you then. Oh, Zagreus. Farewell, my son. Won't you come back to me? When you are able, please, come back. I shall be waiting here, however long it takes.
However long it takes. Can't hold on. Mother, I have to.
That's a cool gameplay loop. That's a really cool gameplay loop.
He's finally returned.
Hey, you want to hear about it? Yeah, suck a dick. Nusa!
Prince, your father, I think he's pretty steamed right now about something. So maybe you could stay away from him, or I could tell him you're not here.
That's quite all right, Dusa. I'm not afraid of him, and neither should you be. The best help he's ever found.
Just doing my job here, Prince.
I found her, sir. My mother, she's alive and well, and... But I just couldn't stay up there for very long. I have to get back to her.
You really made it all the way? You must have gotten past your father. That's amazing, lad. But wait, what was she like? What happened to you there?
She was great. Nothing like father, more like you, a little bit, I guess.
Are you hitting on Achilles?
Being on the surface, it just seemed to suck the life right out of me. Even without the wretches of the underworld trying to do me in.
But then you had a little time, at least. Sounds like you have unfinished business with her there. You got to her this once. Surely you're able to again, isn't that right?
It is. I have to speak with her.
Damn. Okay. What?
You are late, boy. Have you any idea what time it is?
No.
No. Wait, what? I vanquished you in single combat and finally found Mother, and that's all you have to say to me?
Nonsense. Don't you think I would recall such an event?
You can't be serious. You're going to pretend as though it never happened. She wants answers, same as I do. She demands you let me pass. Let me go to her again.
Silence. This discussion is over. I hardly think this is the time or place to indulge your overwrought imagination.
I know where we can continue this discussion then.
So he forgets about shit now?
Anything Great. I can do to help you find your muse, mate?
I fear my muse has long since lost to me, my friend. Though truly, thanks for asking. I suppose she must be out there somewhere still, since I once traveled across this land in search of her, and found her then. But that was quite a while back.
Wait, you found her? What happened?
Well, this was back when I was still alive, you understand. Your father, why, he doesn't care for anyone to leave this realm, and basically now I'm stuck here as well.
Damn.
I've not seen her since.
My dad's not that great.
Not much for travel anymore.
I'm sorry to hear that. Thank you for letting me know. Hope you get to see her again someday.
I appreciate the sentiment, my friend. Though please don't worry about her or me. I mean, we're dead. We're fine.
Child,
Yes.
Your father fell to you as once his father fell to him. Although you are substantially more merciful. I know it is a bitter victory at
best. No, it's not. I'm incredibly happy.
Tell me, what transpired subsequently that you have returned?
She was there. She was where you said she'd be. And more than I imagined, but I had so little time with her. I can't survive up there for very long. Why didn't you tell me I'd just die no matter what?
Oh, my child. I say this seldomly, but I did not know. Or I did not wish to believe that the service would have such an effect on you. But it seems you share your father's fate, after all.
My father's fate? But he was smugly waiting for me up there and seemed quite healthy all in all. Though, maybe the farther we get from this realm, the worse we get. Because he cast his lot, inheriting the underworld.
So I now presume you are bound to this realm by powers greater even than mine.
Yeah.
Tell me something. If you knew that you could only see Persephone for but a moment's time, would you still make the journey to her there?
Yes. Yes, I would. I had so many questions left for her.
Then go and ask them, child. Steady your resolve and find her there again. And use well what brief time you have with one another whilst you can. As mortals do.
As mortals do.
Who's this now?
Megara, the featured servant of the house.
Oh, Meg. So, I guess now you just run it back and you find out the full story, which is sick. We have 30 minutes till we watch things, so I'm going to start another run, I think.
Prophecy fulfilled. I broke free after all. Sort of.
Nine times? Okay. I have more death defiance. Smile. Sassy British people is what we're watching.
Pink window, pal.
What pink window?
That's a pact of punishment on it.
What the fuck?
Over here.
So what exactly happened with the formerly pink window over there? Now it's got these sinister orange flames and an enormous pact of punishment hanging ominously over the exit. Father stopped by?
Pal, I don't know a thing about it, honest. I was just minding my own business when all of a sudden, wham! I get hit right in the back. I fall to pieces, no idea what's going on. When I finally come to, the window job was done.
As likely an explanation as any, I guess.
Okay.
Care to accompany me?
Go on, boy, shoot me. Let's see you do.
So, obviously the game changes. Farthest chamber reached 58. Is that the max one? The fuck is that?
Looks like Father's changed the terms of our relationship.
Congratulations, your deeds have compelled Lord Hades to serve you a pact of punishment. Here's how it works. The pact can make escaping more difficult via various nasty conditions. Each condition you accept adds some heat to your heat gauge. While your heat gauge is full, you earn valuable bounties. You earn one bounty the first time you vanquish the boss of each underworld region. While your heat gauge is full, once you successfully escape, you earn more bounties if you turn up the heat. You can earn bounties for each weapon. How much heat you need? I don't know. So, like, what? Choose any of the conditions. Get out using the heart-seeking bow. This is where the fun begins. Try run around the bow special. They're very fun and strong. How do I do that? So just, now just hit escape.
Wretches of the underworld, take heed. There.
Alright, that's cool.
Old Hades has continued to ignore my every effort to reach out to him, young man. Oh, well, but he is obstinate indeed. You are wise to seek your family's better half.
It's difficulty mods that let you get boss rewards again. You might be able to talk to the weapons. Okay. Meg now harder. Got it. Your attack emits chain lightning when you damage a foe. Your cast is a burst of chain light. I'm building electric attack.
Tingly.
Right. I'm gonna build long range bow. I don't know. I can't believe that I beat it with the gun first. Like that one, like it just, the movement feels so much more clunky.
Stay dead.
I just love the way the bow feels. And then after this, I'd probably try the fists or the sword. I picked the hardest one. Oh, good. Good.
It comforts me to see how far you've come, cousin. And I am confident that you shall make your way eventually. I shall look forward to our
conversation. It's never gonna happen.
Then.
Do they know? Before, you only got each boss reward once per weapon, but now you can add difficulty and get rewards for each boss again. Gotcha. So it's just late game extension stuff, which is great. I got it. I'm picking it up.
All mine.
It's a lot more complex, but yeah. The Zeus attack. Hold on, I can't read while doing this real quick. Does Zeus attack ever not suck? I don't know. I don't know. Ow, fuck.
Delicious.
Guess I'm going for a special fan, like, Bill, I don't know. Gotta stock some boons from Zeus, but it's solid. Zeus is great with this. Yeah.
That's what you get.
I don't think it's awful, right? But it's just like, having stuff that actually stacks, if I get like chain shot, it could be really good. Wait, is there a no? Brewing your own kombucha? Why, Nigels? Were you at Bad Boys Club? Of course I was. I had to support my Kesto brethren. Ton of fun. Also, happy birthday. How fuck.
Sensed fresh blood.
Yeah, but brewing kombucha is a pain in the ass.
For you have slain the living near the surface, have you not?
Yes.
Mere vermin, yes, but good enough for me.
This means war.
Ugh, I fucking hate that. That, like, Ares, I don't like his boons. No, I like Doom. Doom is fun, but all the other ones suck. Doing a Doom build is really fun. Ow. Dude, Doomstack's OP? Yeah. I need the health. Doom 200 damage is nuts. Ares shines with duo boons with other gods like Zeus and Aphrodite. Just anything that stacks is bound to be great late game. If you get it early on, you upgrade it quickly. But like, see the, you know, if I had chain shot, oh fuck. If I had chain shot, I'd be crushing here. I would absolutely be zooming. Ow. These things are way more annoying than they have any right to be, I swear. All right, we have 2,600. We're cruising. I have met the Fury Sisters, or at least three of them, I guess. And ow, hate them. Hate all the ones that aren't Meg, is what I'm getting at here. All right, good damage to yourself. Finally!
Charon's shop.
Yes.
Cheers, mate.
Your attack deals 200% damage for hold special. Your attack hits three foes, dealing chain shot. Let's go. Just what I wanted. All right. Frodo Torgans. What's up? Oh, what the fuck?
My sisters and I. We've had a chance to talk, and we have come to an agreement, Zagreus. As you can...
Shit.
Megara, Tiss, you ready?
Good thing I got chain shot.
Three against one. Doesn't seem all that sporting now, does it?
We're each well past the need for any sport. We'll kill you, whatever it takes. Your knees, now. Come, sisters.
Holy shit. I don't know why, but this sound, the song that plays, kind of reminds me of the Home Depot sound. Dun, 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 dun. It's just like real, it's in my head now. Okay, that hurt a lot more than it needed to. No! I was so close. Fuck. Thank God. Damn, that was hard. I was so close to doing that without getting using a death punch. That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We got three of them. It's fine.
The other two took off.
All right.
Coronach shuddered when I picked this up.
Jeez.
The Erinyes, known also as the Furies. They are the trusted sentinels of Lord Hades, charged with torturing the worst of mortal kind and ridding the underworld of any fool enough to trespass where they do not belong.
I'll just have to try harder next time.
Yeah.
Tread lightly, boy.
Suck my dick.
I don't know any other way.
All right. Out of Tartarus. We just got like 10 minutes left before we're gonna jump over to the watch party, so let's just keep chilling. Keep moving and grooving. Get some more games in.
Soon, Bone Hydra.
I'm kind of pissed that I haven't had a Chaos Boon yet. Downton Abbey, we've got two more shows of Downton Abbey, I believe. And then we go to... and then we're going to be doing... the anime that I can't remember the name of, but it's going to be great. What is it called again? Fuck. Ghost something?
Right on time.
Ghost stories, yeah.
Another message from Olympus, boss. This goes, Zagreus, take absolutely all the time you need making your way to us. We know the going must be treacherous, and we assure you our support however long it takes. Oh, how about that?
Dash. Yeah.
Godspeed.
Yeah.
Course is set.
An Evangelion watch party would be sick. Is that on Prime Video? I mean, I'd be super down. It's been ages since I've seen. Ow. What the fuck? All right, I need armor damage. All four movies are on Prime? Holy shit. I was scratching my fucking face. Okay, maybe I'll convince him to do that, but it'll be his choice afterwards.
God's granted me strength.
All right, attack, your special stronger and can deflect. I'm gonna do this more because I'm building a weird build. Don't ask me about it. It's fine, don't worry. Take the duel. He passed on Eurydice? I don't know who that fucking is. I mean, I know it's like a guy, but.
Neutrality was not an option.
Oh, singing lady. Don't love it.
Senseless, punishable choice. But if you wish to face the consequences, so be it.
Didn't like any of those.
No, I'm sorry.
I don't like this cast.
I guess.
Ow, fuck. Ow, fuck. That was a 900 IQ bounce. All right, stop that. Wait, more? Really? Okay. That's obnoxious. Okay. I think my mouse might be about to die, like, battery-wise, because it's acting a little weird.
move past this little incident and keep our focus on the task at hand.
Yeah, I don't see why not. Dash deals damage and can deflect. Death defying, yeah. I mean, your abilities that can deflect also leaves fade. Yeah, no. Divine Dash. I'm not getting hit ever again. I'm just never getting hit. Just not interested. Wait. Yeah. You like Ares' cast? I like Dionysus' cast. I don't like Ares.
You two ready for me then?
Ow. Ares can latch onto people? Dude. This guy, I mean, I am getting fucking ruined here. This is, I'm not doing the damage I need to be doing! My deeps are low!
See you next time.
Get jolted going. All right, I got time for one more room, I think, and then we're gonna bounce. But you don't have to go anywhere. That's the good news. I do not. If I'm honest though, this build is kind of shitty. You know what I mean? This is not like. I don't feel like this is the god build at all. The bow is definitely my favorite, but I really like it when I have the snipe 200% damage, and then I also do like the power shots easier to use, and then the attack speed one, and then get like a hangover like crit, like that's really fun. But I do not have that for this one. I am low on health already. Not what you want to see from this.
Should fetch me something.
Can I get a... Oh my god, all these suck. I have 200. Oh my god.
What's in the pool this time? What do I get?
I don't know. What was that? Slain foes have a 15% chance to drop health items. That's pretty, thank you. That's good. Wait, really? Down here?
You're back. I thought you made it out. No matter.
I'll make this quick.
That was my plan.
I don't have the deeps for this, I don't feel like.
Farewell.
Well, I'm doing well, so. Never mind, I'm actually shitting on him. Him? I am just like, all right, I've won. I have won! It was a slaughter!
What chance did they have?
Absolute slaughter.
You beat me once again.
Thank you.
You seemed a little winded there, no? Not even close to the surface yet, either.
Thanks for the vote of confidence there, Than.
You're very welcome. Now I'd better get back before Lord Hades catches onto this.
Bye.
Dodge deflect is OP. All right, let's go here. All right, chat, that's going to be where we pause Hades today. I'll be back tonight playing some video games. I'll be playing Tarkov. But it's watch party time, which is what we're going to do. So we're going to be watching Downton Abbey. And it's going to be good. So you don't have to go anywhere. How do I save? Wait, I can't just save? Like the run is just dead? Alt F4.
I will keep coming back, just like your
just
stupid.
Quit? Alright, cool. Oh, sorry. Okay, I'll see you guys in literally 2 minutes. JP will get it all set up and then we'll be good to go. Thanks for chilling, appreciate you guys. Let's get sassy and British. It doesn't matter. It's not the end of the world either way. That was a weird one. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. I'll see you in a second.